We moved here so that she wouldn't have to deal with any of that, remember?
There's nothing wrong with my memory.
Never mind. I'm sorry. But I'm not paranoid. I'm just cautious. There, there. It's like I said to your mom. That book's too scary for you. Where the hell am I?
The door, please.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Stay back.
Please, don't hurt us.
Whoa, it's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just glad to see normal people at last. Have you seen any other survivors?
No. They're all in Louise's house, and she's not answering, and the gate is locked.
Quiet, girl. An outsider.